Chautauqua County Sheriff's deputies are investigating a deadly snowmobile crash in the town of Chautauqua. They say 37-year-old Thomas Allen of Dunkirk died last night after an accident on a trail off of Bloomer Road last night, and they don't know yet what caused it.